Hello everyone. I'm back with another round of updates in Zoho CRM for February 2025. This month, it's all about better data control and smarter approvals. Custom modules are now available across all editions, and quotes have got an upgrade. Moreover, approvals are now more flexible. Now let's get into the details. Starting with custom modules, they're included in standard and professional editions. And we've removed the user base slab for better scalability. Custom modules count now includes both organization modules and team modules. Next, in CPQ, which stands for Configure, Price and Quote, it is now possible to select multiple records right in the action panel. A new check for duplicates option has also been added, which lets you override or skip duplicate items. Also, in guided selling, we support custom modules, which will provide you more flexibility in shaping your sales process. When working on a quote, if a subform has multiple lookup fields with guided selling, the primary lookup field appears in the Add via Guided Selling dropdown. Additionally, lookup fields can be accessed via the respective icons. In the Formula Field property, we've introduced a new checkbox labeled Automatically Refresh Formula Fields, containing the Now function in real time. This allows fields using the Now function to update instantly, but with some limitations as listed on the screen. In contrast, another checkbox labeled Specify a Condition to stop the formula value update lets you stop the formula from computing when needed. Admins can build new formulas using existing ones without repeating syntax. These will be listed under the Formula Return Type section in the formula configuration. Now, let's check out the new enhancements in the approval process. The new Everyone option ensures that every user in a group or hierarchy must approve a record before it moves forward. If an organization follows a reporting structure, higher-level approvers can step in if a direct manager isn't assigned. To maintain accuracy, records can now be modified even while in the approval process. And when needed, process admins can now step in to fast-track approvals and clear bottlenecks. And lastly, in our continuous effort to improve compliance, we've added a mandatory consent checkbox during email imports. Before mapping email addresses, users must agree to Zoho's anti-spam policy. That's all for this month. See you again next time with March updates. Thank you.